In the Hunt is a 1993 scrolling shooter arcade game developed and published by Irem. Versions for the PlayStation, Sega Saturn, and PC were also released. The player assumes control of the Grandvia, a submarine tasked with overthrowing the Dark Anarchy Society before they activate their doomsday device. Gameplay involves shooting enemies, collecting power-up items, and avoiding collision with projectiles. It ran on the Irem M92 hardware. The game was conceived by Kazuma Kujo and designed by the same group of people that later went on to found Nazca Corporation, the creators of the Metal Slug series. Kujo was inspired to create a water-based shooter, with player-dependent scrolling and simultaneous multiplayer being its main focus. The overall concept of submarine warfare was inspired by Kujo's Leisure with a Water Fountain. In the Hunt was met with mixed reception from critics since its initial release, specifically the home conversions. Common complaints were towards the lack of innovation and slowdown, although it was praised for its detailed graphics and gameplay. Nevertheless, it has since gained a cult following in Japan.